restaurants are where people come to have fun and eat, and it brings a certain cultural flair to our area. And so when they leave, it's very sad.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth with a group hoping to save Shreveport restaurants Thursday at 4 on KPXJ.